everyone, my name's Leticia. Today, SeaWorld Orlando is releasing this rehabilitated loggerhead sea turtle at Canaveral National Seashore. This turtle came to us in February. It was very debilitated, and as you can see, is looking healthy and strong and ready to return to the ocean. Getting to see them go back home.